Ayan guys, so welcome back to our humble abode, KBLDG Productions. Okay, so for today, magkakaroon tayo ng isang tutorial. So kung nakikita nyo ngayon, nagagamit ko na yung V8 sound card at saka yung condenser mic. Okay, so actually nahirapan akong mag-set up. So kailangan kong manood ng ilang tutorial para sa ma-set up ko ng mabuti. Okay, so ipresent ko ngayon yung paglagay lang. Okay, pagkabit ng mga wirings kasi doon ako nahirapan. Okay, so samahan niyo ako guys para sa ganun ay mas madali nating i-set up kung gusto niyo ding magkaroon ng condenser mic at saka yung V8 sound card, okay, para sa recording ninyo. And at the same time, kung nagla-live stream tayo, so napakaganda po lalo na yung mga sound effects kapag nagla-live stream tayo. Okay, so samahan niyo ako ngayon sa ating tutorial. So, let's watch this. Ayan guys, so eto yung nabili ko. So eto yung live sound card, mobile computer sync. Ayan, so 3 live sabi niya dito. 3 live Bluetooth, MC Magic, Sutana, Electric and Pitch Blend. So ang dami po na feature itong etong live sound card. So mura lang siya, nabili ko sa Amazon, nasa 20 euros. Okay, etong live sound card natin. At saka yung yung condenser mic natin, ito siya. Okay, so yung brand niya is Tonor. Ito. Of course, that is made in China. So, ito na yung ginagamit ko. So, madali lang naman i-set up yung condenser mic. Okay, so kailangan nyo lang i-screw, okay, yung stand niya para doon sa table. So, kung saan nyo gustong ilagay. Saka syempre ito, ikabit nyo na din yung microphone and so on and so forth. Pero yung ipofocus natin ngayon is yung wirings. Kasi syempre itong condenser mic, madali lang siyang i-mount. Okay, kung meron kayong working tables, then doon nyo na siya i-mount yung inyong condenser mic. So proceed na tayo ngayon guys sa pagkabit ng mga wirings kasi dito tayo nahirapan last time.
So guys, ito yung nabili natin na V8 Plus Mobile and Computer Live Sound Card. So ito pwede siya sa mobile phone at saka sa mga computer na gamit natin kapag nagre-record tayo or magla-live stream tayo. So napaka-laking tulong itong V8 Sound Card kasi parang very alive yung live stream natin kapag meron tayong V8 Sound Card. Okay, so ito yung feature niya. So ito yung mga makikita natin dito sa very powerful na gadget, no? So dito sa taas, syempre ito yung mga adjustment ng microphone, okay, yung echo, ito kung nakikita nyo. So yung mic, yung echo, yung treble, yung bass o bass. So ito naman pag nagre-record, so i-adjust nyo lang siya. Then yung adjustment din sa music para doon sa accompaniment and of course yung yung sa monitor. Then dito naman sa baba makikita natin yung mga effects din. Okay, kung gusto niyo pagandahin yung boses ninyo or ibahin yung boses, eto. So meron siyang electro, yung pitch blend, eto yung nagbabago yung boses, eto. Okay, ito din, maganda din yung shockwave. So, karamihan, etong shockwave yung ginagamit nila. Okay, meron ding MC. Okay, yung Dutch. Okay, ito. Tapos yung vocal out is, pag i-off mo yung voice mo, ito, pwede mong i-press ito, itong vocal out. So, walang lalabas na boses. Okay, so dito naman yung mga music and some sound effects. Okay, so kagaya nung last live stream natin, nagamit natin ito at gustong-gusto nila itong cam baby cam. Ito yung attention. Ito. Attention, begin, kiss, pop 1, pop 2, pop 3. Ayan. I-test natin siya mamaya pag nakabit na natin. Okay, so meron ding hail, awkward, yung shot, okay, yung laugh, at saka applause. Ayan. So, mas madali kasi na kung gusto niyo na may mga accompaniment or yeah, yung sound effects sa inyong mga sa live stream, pag nag-live stream kayo, then ipindot nyo na, i-press nyo na once na na-install nyo na or na-set up nyo na yung inyong V8 sound card. Okay, dito naman tayo sa likod. Okay, so yung V8 sound card natin is meron siyang tatlong wire, okay, or tatlong cable. Okay? So makikita natin dito, ilapit ko na lang siya. So ito yung live 1 at live 2. So etong dalawa, okay? Eh pwede mong ilagay ito doon sa cellphone o kaya sa laptop. Kung halimbawa magre-record ka, entonces atong cord na to ikabit mo sa live 1. Yan, andyan. Kikita ba? Live 1, tapos ikabit mo na sa cellphone mo. Okay? So kung hindi compatible yung cord, then kailangan maghanap ka ng isang yung adapter para ma-connect mo sa cellphone mo. Okay? So ito din is kinakabit din sa laptop. So mamaya ikabit natin siya. Okay? So pwede dito sa live 1 or live 2. Ayan. Okay. So dito naman sa part na to yung pangatlo. Ito yung accompaniment or yung instrument. Okay, ito siya. So let's say for instance, kung may guitar kayo or yeah, karaoke, so pwede rin natin ikabit ito. Itong accompaniment. Okay, pero ito, kinakabit ko siya mismo doon sa laptop. Kasi kung halimbawa kakanta ka, then i-connect mo doon sa laptop mo para sa ganun ay lalabas yung background ng karaoke. So ito yung accompaniment. Okay, so yung pangatlo. And then yung pang-apat is yung computer charge. Okay, ito. Ito siya. So meron siyang USB na kasama. So pwede kang maglagay na ng isang adapter para ma-connect mo sa plug mismo, or if not, ito pwede mong i-connect mismo sa laptop para doon na siya mag-charge. So yun lang. Okay, and of course, nandito din yung, how do you call that? Yung earphone. Siyempre, gagamit tayo ng earphone or yung headset. Ito. Yan. Earphone and headset. Okay, so kailangan mong ilagay yan para siyempre marinig mo yung music at saka yung voice mo din mismo. Yung boses mo mismo maririnig mo kapag ikaw ay nagla-live stream. And yung pangatlo, ito. Dito inilalagay yung condenser mic. Okay, so dito. Ito yung ano niya, connection niya. And meron din tayo yung dynamic mic, yung mga normal na mic, okay, ikabit mo lang siya dito. Let's say, for example, yung mga ginagamit natin, nabibili natin sa mga store, so yung mas mura lang, eto, pwede mo ilagay yung mic dito, okay? Pero yung condenser mic is dito sa maliit na part, eto. Yan. Okay. So, i-connect na natin siya sa laptop para matest natin kung gumagana siya. Okay guys, so ito yung ano natin, yung cord sa microphone. Okay, ito yung cord ng condenser mic. So, ikabit natin siya dito. Okay? Kikita ba? Okay, yan yung condenser mic. Now, yung sa ano naman, sa live. Halimbawa, magla-live stream ka. Ang ginagawa ko is kinakabit ko itong live 1 dito na mismo sa laptop. So, ito yung live 1. So, ikabit natin sa laptop. So, ito siya. And guys, so, ikabit na natin. So, ito yung ano, yung live 1 natin. Okay? So, ito yung cord niya. Kung halimbawa magla-live stream kayo, pwede nyong gamitin mismo yung laptop nyo. Okay? So, yung live 1, ikabit natin dito sa may headset. Okay? Dito siya, sa may laptop. Ito. Okay? So, yan yung live 1, lalo, kung mag-live stream kayo. And then, yung accompaniment or accompanying instrument, ito siya, yung pangatlo. Ayan, so ikabit din natin siya dito sa part na to, yung parang yung mic, yan, yung audio. Ito siya, guys. Yan, so, yung audio. Yung next na ikakabit natin, ito yung computer charge. Okay, andito yung bali pang-apat. Computer charge. Okay, ito USB siya. So, pwede dito na mismo sa USB port na to para mag-charge yung ano natin, yung USB ay yung sound card natin, yung V8 sound card. Okay, next is yung earphone. So, ito siya. So, dalawa yung ano ko. Si ano siya, yung headphone talaga. So, ang kakailangan lang natin is itong green yan. So ikabit natin dito sa my part na headset dito sa my sound card. Ito siya. Dito natin ikabit. Okay, and of course yung condenser mic natin, ayan, nakakabit na siya guys. Ito. Ito nakakabit na siya. So ito yung setup niya. Okay? So yung Live One is nakakabit doon sa laptop para magamit natin para sa live streaming. Okay? Yan. So i-try natin i-check mamaya ito. So sa laptop yan for live streaming. Now, kung gusto niyo namang mag-record halimbawa ng cover niyo ng song, so ito, tanggalin niyo lang to. Itong Live One, tanggalin niyo ito. Itong nasa una, yan, tanggalin niyo siya at ikabit niyo sa cellphone ninyo para sa recording. Okay? So kung gusto niyo mag-record ng song, etong Live One, etong Live One na tinanggal natin dito kanina, then ikabit niyo lang ito sa cellphone. So kung hindi siya compatible, then kailangan bumili kayo or yan, maghanap kayo ng adapter para ma-connect doon sa cellphone ninyo kung gusto niyo mag-record lang. So simply recording, simply recording lang ng ano, ng song halimbawa. Then ito is ilalagay natin ito sa cellphone para sa recording or kung gagawa kayo ng cover song. Okay, so i-check na natin guys kung halimbawa magla-live stream tayo. Okay, so ibalik natin ito dito sa laptop kasi ang gagawin natin is kunwari ay magla-live stream tayo. So ito, okay?
Alright guys, so we have set up, we're ready, so we're going to check now the sound effects. Okay, so if you would like, for instance, to change your voice, okay, so we have here electro. Okay, this is how it sounds.
Tune 2.
Hello?
Tune 3.
Hello?
Tune 4.
Hello? Okay, let's try the pitch blend.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hey, kumusta? Kumusta ka? That is still pitch blend.
Hey, hello, kumusta kayo dyan? Hey, let's also try the shockwave.
Shockwave. So this is shockwave, guys. Shockwave. MC. Dodge. Okay. So guys, those are the types of voices. Okay, if you would like to change your voice, then you just click any of these. Electro, the pitch blend, the shockwave, the MC, and the Dodge. Okay, let's try to have also the sound effect. So when you are having your live streaming, then you just click this sound effect. So this V8 sound card that I bought, okay, has 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Okay, 12 sound effects. So let's start with the hail. So that is awkward. Okay, that is shot. Next. Okay, the spice. You also have love. Applause. Okay, this one. Okay, the favorite of Team Aswang when we had our lives live streaming. Pardon. Attention. Okay, we also have this kiss. Ayan guys, so these are the sound effects and the type of voices that we could make use, okay, using our sound card. Okay, let's try also to check if it's functioning. Okay, so we have plugged in our accompany instrument here in our laptop. Okay, let's try to play one song here in the laptop, in YouTube, for instance. When you are doing a live streaming, then you can open any song in YouTube or any website, for instance, and you can play during your live streaming. So I have prepared here. I know this song is very popular for you, very familiar. Okay, so that's it, guys. Okay, we have checked already that it's functioning already through the sound card that we have bought. Okay, so you just plug in correctly the cord. Okay, so this time we are going to record also a song. All right, so we are going to remove now, okay, the cord for the live one, and we have to put it or plug in our cell phone because we are going to use our cell phone to record our song. Okay, so let's try, guys. Ayan, so we are able to plug in already our cord, okay, in the cell phone that we are going to use for our recording. So this time we are going to record a song. Okay, kunwari feeling singer naman tayo ngayon. So we try if it works, okay, the recording later on. Okay, so please watch this.
Never dream, cause I always thought that dreaming was boring, just a childish thing. And I could swear, love is just a game the children play, and no more than a game, till I met you. I never knew what love was till I met you. This feeling seems to grow more every day. I love you more each day. I believe you.
Ko na naman, ngunit wala ka pa. Hanggang kailan kaya ako'y maghihintay sa iyo? Bakit ba naman kailangang lumisan pa? Ang tanging hangad ko lang ay makapiling ka. Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo pa rin ako. Hinahanap-hanap pag-ibig mo. At kahit wala ka na, nangangarap at umasa pa rin ako. Muling makita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko.
Sold my soul, you bought it back for me and held me up and gave me dignity. Somehow you needed me, mistress. Stand alone again, face the world. Out on my own again, you put me high upon a pedestal, so high that I could almost see eternity. You needed me, you needed me. And I can't believe it's you, I can't believe it's true. I needed you, and you were there. and I'll never leave. Why should I leave? I'd be a fool. 'Cause I finally found someone who really cares.
Bakit kaya? Bakit ka ba naghihintay? Nahimokin pa, pilitin pa ng tadhana. Alam mo na kung bakit nagkakaganyan. Lumulutang, nasasayang ang buhay mo at ang ibinubulong ng iyong puso. Natutulog ba ang Diyos? Natutulog ba? Ba't ikaw ay kaagad sumusuko? Kunting hirap at munting pagsubok lamang. Bakit ganyan? Nasaan ang iyong tapang? Naduduwag, nawawalan ng pag-asa. At iniisip na natutulog ba? Natutulog ba ang Diyos? Natutulog ba? Maglalaho, mawawalang saysay ang mabuhay sa mundo. Kung masamang panaginip lamang to, sana ako ay gisingin mo. At sa aking pagising, ako'y iyong yakapin at sabihin mong ako'y mahal mo rin. Alright guys, so this ends our tutorial for today. So I hope you were able to learn something from this tutorial, and you'll be able to apply whenever you're going to buy your own V8 sound card and your condenser mic for your live streaming and for recording purposes. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you so much.
Before we end, we would like to thank our sponsors. Salama sa inyong lahat. Bisita, kaibigan, sa bahay na sikat. Barkada, pamilya, kaibigan, kakilala. Everybody go, tayo ay magsaya. Sa bahay, lolo, tayo'y umakyat. Mabingo, mabibe, ruleta sa lahat. Ikaw ako, tayong lahat. Mag-smiley, smiley lang. Create a name, let's build a team. If you have time, join lang. Kahit saya, kahit sila, mawag-uwag ilang. It's not too late, ikaw ako. Let's make a big, big bang. 1K and 4K, my money, money dyan. Happiness is what it makes. I'm sure that you have won. Kaisaya, kaisiga. Buhay YouTuber. It's hard but it's great time. Kamsa, kalambang. Nagdiwang ng bakas. Sa bawat bahay na ating nais na akitan. Let's meet and greet and say hello. Super chatters, deepers. Palipad sa LS ko. I bet and swear maaalis buyat at pagod mo. Dikit-dikit sa white teeth, hindi na stress relief. Oh, kay saya, kay sigla. Buhay YouTuber, it's hard but it's great time. Kamsa, kalambang, pag-iwan ng bakas. Sa bawat bahay na ating naisa at kitan. Let's meet and greet and say hello. Super chatter stickers, palipad sa LS ko. I bet and swear maaalis ang buhay at pagod mo. Dikit-dikit sa white teeth, hindi na stress relief. La 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 la.
Today, thank you so much. Adios. Hasta luego. Ciao.